Happy birthday to you.
Hey.
Only fell. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Ruben. Happy birthday to you.
Mate, that's more candle than cake.
Well, the long ones are supposed to be sparklers, but they're pretty shit, to be fair. They're kind of...
It's the thought that counts, baby.
They're kind of working. Anyway, blow them out, make a wish. Make a wish. Blow them out properly.
I am blowing them out. Go out, man. My wish is that they go out.
Mate, that candle don't want to go out.
I know. Go out. Are they them not blowing out candles? Are they them things? That's going to light again. Look at it.
Is it?
Is it done? Mate, are they them candles?
Yeah, the middle one is.
Go out, man.
It's right. Out now.
I think so. No, it looks like it's going to light back up.
Okay.
Oh, mate, I've got ash all in my cake. I can't even eat it now. What a piss take.
Ah, you can eat it. Even worse.
What's this?
It's a present. If I told you, then there's no point in giving you it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. But you gave me all my presents, so I was just asking what it is.
Babe.
No, Mitzi, no, no. No, stay away from it. That needs to stay out, man.
Put it on there.
Bloody cat. Just look down after opening this and the cat's on fire. What's this?
Oh, it's because my dress is on it. I didn't want to.
Oh, okay.
Too much editing. babe.
Right. Stay out. Mitzi, stay over there. You stay out. You stay over there. Bloody hell.
What? What is it? Come on.
Happy birthday, Forfeit. I couldn't think of a better group of words that describe you perfectly.
That's so much better than what I imagined. Oh my god, they literally describe you perfectly.
Oh my god. Babe, so would you like some of my ass?
Oh.
I bet that tastes shitty. Well, I always was a bit of a...
You are a bit of a... You are very much a big one of them.
Would you like some... I wonder if this tastes fishy. Hey.
That's disgusting.
Oh, come on, man.
Nah, that's too far. Nah. Dickhead.